Good morning, everyone. Well, I'm making this quick video about Michaels because I finally got a grab box. So I braved the wilds yesterday going from work, the bus, and Michaels. And there were only two boxes left. So I remember last year when I got the bags and all there was St. Patrick's Day crap, and I still have those. I have no idea what I'm gonna do with them. Can't toss them. But I have the boxes and it doesn't look like there's holiday stuff in it. So we're gonna open them and see what goodies they have. I don't want to take too long because I have to go to work still. Didn't I just have a knife somewhere? And it's like I really just went to Michaels for glue. Oh, the other stuff I bought from Michaels. So they had a lot of sales. Some of the stuff was already gone. So I bought the Mosh Posh. It's like the silicone stuff, only this one's pink. These originally go for like $10 or $15, depending. And it was, and this one was basically $4, $4.50. They had the white one, but it was $7, and I wasn't about to buy it. I bought another one. I mainly went there for glue so I can fix my shopping cart wheel because I need it so I won't go around carrying all this crap by hand, basically breaking the boxes. And then I found Nerdy Yummies. She actually had a lot of merchandise there. Nerdy Yummies is actually is a YouTuber and she does like the Zelda potions and cakes you can eat that look like Mario's head and stuff like that. Look her up. But she has merchandise there. I got this mold because I want to use it for resin. And this was $4, originally 10. And that's all I got. It's funny, that's all I got and it still went up to like $23. They actually remodeled my Michael store too. They don't like knock down shelves and oh, this is interesting. So there's a lot of the Celebrate Mrs. and Mr. Stair signs. Oh, chair signs. Can you see it? They're like beige in the middle with silver at the bottom. There's a couple of these. There's some in gold too. Actually, this one says bride and groom. These would be good to put in the flea market. We have some confetti that says Mr. and Mrs. It's all the wedding stuff in this one. Oh, this is diamond confetti. That might be good for a project if I ever get to the project. Cheers to love. Napkins in like a gray. Trust me, you can dance. Alcohol. That's cute. pop the champagne. I'm changing my name. These are cards. Mr. and Mrs. Neckins. My sister's cat is still here. She's been getting more chummy and everything, which is making me happy, but she's not used to Riley's bark and it freaks her out. This is great. We have rhinestone confetti. It's like he's tied up right now. He can't get to her. But she's not. Riley! Let's see. We have cheers, Mr. and Mrs. These are all coasters. I'm only recording here because I know there's a lot of love. Sip, sip, hooray. Let's see. This was originally $8. They made it $79. There's nothing wrong with it. It's a frame. This is what the diamond confetti looks like. Claire, I can't help you right now. These are circles and diamonds. Oh, goodness. I'm in a house full of animals. How much time do I have left? More coasters. All you need is love and a good cocktail. Is it wedding season yet? Pop, fizz, and click. Two more coasters. Oh, Mr. and Mrs. plates. One in silver, one in gold. More napkins. More confetti. This was originally $16, and they marked it down to $6. Nice little glass bossy thing. Let's see. Yours are done, let's have some fun. Oh, vows are done, let's have some fun. More coasters. More frames. I can possibly use these frames. There's a project that I wanted to do. They had something on sale, but they didn't have the letter I wanted. So now that I have those, we have more plates of the same thing. And we have love is sweet, and these are tags. Okay, time to open the next box. Well, this is a quick video because the only thing in this other box that's not, you know, already in that one are these table numbers. Everything else is the same. I know one of the girls at the store was like, there was a, what is it, an oil infuser in one of them, and someone had got that box after someone, you know, one of the co-workers had said that there was a infuser in it, and she took that box. So yeah, these are definitely going to be great for the flea market. Because right now, I don't know anyone getting married. Whew. So, time to go to work. Thank you for watching. I'll have more unboxings later. I have to go get Claire. She's freaking out. Oh, hey. Oh, Luna. Luna is an attention hog. Claire, you want to say hi? You scared of the doggy? Claire? See, this one's Luna. And this one's Claire. And that's how family is. See you guys.